you imagine what Pete Waterman would say if those two were on Pop Idol now?